Sawa sawa lowi.
I didn't know it at all until I met my husband. I had never even heard about Slovenia until he told me I come from Slovenia, and I said, what? Where is that?
I believe the whole issue of dividing people based on the looks of the skin is something that we need to address and fight against, because it was a creation, it's a human creation, it has nothing to do with biology. When I came to Slovenia, I still feel like people look at me a lot, not everybody, but a lot of people do do that.
Immediately I come around, maybe someone will be looking at me in an awkward way because I have a color.
You know, people look at you differently. The thing is, the color of the skin is an obvious difference. And it's not just a neutral difference. It's something that has a baggage.
Druga stvar je, da pač glede na to, odkot izhajava, sva bili z sestro vedno pač opaženi, vedno so naj ogledali, tako da, kar se tega tiče, se zame pač ni nič spremenilo, ker sem vedno sva pritegnili tuje poglede. Edina razlika je zdaj, da pač vsi vedo tudi moje ime, ne?
Nasploh tako neznanci ponavadi ne vprašajo, ampak če komu govorim slovensko, so včasih kako lahko dost dobro, da si se naučil, tako pa jim povem, da v bistvu sem se rodil tukaj in že od začetka govorim slovensko. Hvala.
Velikokrat se zgodi, da dobiva jedilno karto v angleščini, ali pa da vedno naj sprašujo, o, kje ste se pa naučili tako dobro govoriti slovensko.
Še posebej poleti se obračajo na naju v angleščini, ker je pa sezona turizma.
Najde, zdaj pa greva.
Tako da, to se kar pač dogaja, no? Da so ti neki stereotipi, da ne dojamejo, da so lahko rojeni tukaj.
I looked at this small country with a lot of connection to different countries as well, and the way it is reserved, it has its forestry and the cleanness and the people. I've never been insulted at all.
In my view, many people in Slovenia really do not comprehend that you can be person of darker skin and be Slovenian.
Ponosen v smislu, da res ne bi izbral nobenega druga prostora, kjer bi pač države, v kateri bi se rodil. Slovenija je res dom že od začetka in tudi, ko gledam druge države, veliko ljudi se hoče preseliti tja, ampak meni je tukaj zelo všeč in ne bi zamenjal nikoli.
Computer scientist, business person, I do culture. I can also be identified as a Slovenian or Slovenian citizen. You know, so I definitely have multiple identities.
Pravzaprav ne, jaz se kar imam za Slovenko, novomeščanko, če rečemo, tako da pač tudi živim tukaj, imam svojo družino tukaj, moji otroci hodijo v šolo, sem, tako da v principu sem ponosna na svoje afriške korenine, ampak ne, čutim se v celoti, bom rekla, Slovenko in pač moja himna je Zdravljica.